Forget the card parties and the barbecues for maybe a few hours a week. Forget them and make the admission to yourself that the worst was possible. Well, but you didn't want to listen, well, Jerry. None of you wanted to listen. Yeah. So now you've got to face something far worse, Jerry. So God, please, God, protect you, Jerry. It's out of my hands. No. It's simply out of my hands. Oh, it's got to be gone. It's got to be gone.
That's the way it is when the foreigners come over here. Pushy, grabby, semi-Americans.
Well, you garbage brain idiot!
Mike,
please,
come here. What's the matter with you?
Bill, stop it. Why? Who are those people?
Those people are our neighbors. Our friends. The people we've lived with and alongside for 20 years.
Come on, let's get it in there. Come on, let's get out of here. Over it.
Come on,
bring it in. Come on,
I went off my rocker. Well, you can understand that, can't you? I just went off my rocker. I didn't mean any of those things I said to you. Well, we were all of us so scared, so confused. Well, it's no wonder, is it? I mean, you can understand why we all blew our tops a little.
Oh, I don't think Marty's going to hold it against you, Frank. Just like I don't think Bill is going to hold off all this against us. We'll pay for the damages, Bill. We'll take up a collection right away.
We could have a block party tomorrow night or something. A big celebration, huh? I think we rate one now.
Hey, that's a great idea, block party. Anything to get back to normal, huh?
Normal. I don't know what normal is. I thought I did once. I don't anymore.
I told you we'd pay for the damages, Bill.
Damages? I wonder if any one of us has any idea what those damages really are. Maybe one of them is finding out what we're really like when we're normal. The kind of people we are, just underneath the skin. I mean all of us. A lot of naked, wild animals who put such a price on staying alive that they'll claw their neighbors to death just for the privilege.
No moral, no message, no prophetic tract. Just a simple statement of fact. For civilization to survive, the human race has to remain civilized. Tonight's very small exercise in logic from the Twilight Zone.